show how to select, how to move the individual object around. It seems easy, but actually it's not obvious how to do it. Okay, let's go to edit mode. Edit mode, and then we add another key. So we can take the key out. So right now there are two keys. Okay, the question is how can I move this key to somewhere? Actually, it's not obvious how to do it. What you need to do is you need to press the B, and then you can draw a rectangle. You cover all the vertex that you see, but another vertex in other side you didn't see them, so you didn't select. So you need to go to other side, and then you need to press B again, and then draw a rectangle, and then select the rest of the vertex. Okay, right now all the vertex should be selected, so you can move the cube around. You can rotate them, you can do whatever you want, and do some transforming. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.